moved out here because I wanted a nice place to live. It was nice. I'll never forget where you come from. Come on. They move out, we'll move in. Come on. We'll move out, they'll move in. Come on. We'll move in.
You know, I moved out here, they thought I was gonna tear the neighborhood up.
Up. They've been saying that for 10 years.
And that's the truth.
That's the truth. Whether you like it or not, that's the truth.
Lake is a beautiful and vibrant community with people from all over the world, but our neighborhood, especially our public spaces, are treated like the city dump. If we can't take care of our sidewalks and parks, how? How are we going to take care of public art? We need to respect our land and public spaces. We're a proud community, but people need to stop treating East Lake like trash. This is the sound of clean.